Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, let's learn about the Arabic word Ramadan.
Ramadan.
It is derived from the Arabic word Ramada, which means scorching heat. Become intensely hot, be burning or blazing. Ramadan is the ninth month of the lunar year. The month is so named because fasting in this month produces heat and burning due to thirst. Worship in this month burns away the traces of sin in man. The former name of Ramadan is Natiq. Ramadan is the month of fasting, prayer, and reflection.